what you might find is your door won't shut. Now, often what's happened is that the catch has gone to the first position because you've shed it on a coat or a seatbelt. Now, in theory, you should be able to just pull the exterior door handle and it'll spring open. But sometimes they get a bit sticky. So what you need to do is get a screwdriver or a key and push the catch towards the door, towards the car, at the same time pulling the exterior door handle. The door will now shut.